experiment. Now I put my finger in water containing germs. Oh no, germs stick to my hand. Now I put my finger in soap. Now let's see what happens. Wow, germs running from soap water. Now we know, friends, why we should wash our hands with soap. Bye bye.